A former South Suburban Schools food service director will spend 9 years in prison for stealing more than $1 million worth of chicken wings. The judge sentenced Vera Liddell yesterday after she pleaded guilty. She worked for Harvey School District 152 for more than 10 years between 2020 and 2022. Prosecutors said she would order wings and bill them to the district, but then would keep the food.